Our channel has an awesome viewer by the name of Marlene from Canada, and every day she posts positive news stories to our Facebook page. So today's episode is dedicated to you, Marlene. How people with Down syndrome are improving Google's voice recognition tech is the Getty News headline, courtesy of Connor Garrell with the Huffington Post, and a link to the source will be included in the description below. It's all okay, Google, and hey, Siri, in the world of smartphone and voice assistant tech, where by next year it's expected that 50% of all internet searches will be undertaken by voice command. But the technology wasn't made to understand people with Down syndrome, for whom an estimated 30% of all the words spoken are missed. However, almost 2 years ago, Google partnered with the Canadian Down Syndrome Society to create a new project called Project Understood, which is an effort to teach the company's systems to better understand people with different speech patterns. For people with Down syndrome, this sort of technology has the potential of producing a deeper, more meaningful effect. It can help people feel understood, Julie Cattell, a project manager with Google AI, told CBC News. The more examples the algorithm receives, the better it will get. All right, that's it. I'd love to hear what you think. And if you have a positive news story that you'd like for me to share, please include a link in the comments below. And until next time, thanks for watching.